Hi, I'm Eric Featureman, Milestone VMS expert. Let's talk about how XProtect can assist you in keeping what needs to be kept private without compromising security. Covering all areas of your business while keeping some elements such as public spaces and sensitive data private can be a challenge. Apart from the risk of exposing confidential data, violation of privacy protection regulations could lead to fines, lawsuits, and bad press. XProtect VMS comes with a set of privacy masking tools that help organizations mitigate privacy-related risks at no additional cost. Once the feature is enabled, users can apply a variety of privacy masking tools to specific areas in order to ensure the company's privacy and full compliance with governance requirements. Setting the masking tools is easy, and since the function is a part of the VMS, no additional processing resources are needed, meaning the load added to the system for video processing is minimal. XProtect offers two types of privacy masks, permanent and liftable. Both can be set from a light blur to a solid overlay and cover areas in the cameras at all times and for all users. Once a mask, permanent or liftable, has been set, it is part of the recorded video even when exported and will not be affected by any configuration changes. A permanent mask cannot be removed under any circumstances once recorded, and a liftable mask can be removed once recorded only with the right user permissions. Once a liftable mask has been removed, the selected areas are revealed in all cameras and in all client views until the Lift Masks checkbox has been deselected, or the predefined duration is timed out, or once the authorized user is logged out from the smart client. Configuring masks and assigning permissions to users for liftable masks is performed by the system administrator in the management client, which provides ease of management and the highest security level. Now you can make sure compliance is kept without compromising security. XProtect has you covered. For more information, please contact your local Milestone representative or read the full feature brief on our website.